subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from India Forums.
Finally, I'm doing What's in My Bag with India Forums, our much awaited segment, and today I'm going to tell you what's in my bag.
Nia Sharma, whose love for her amazing acting and beautiful looks was roped in by us, and here we invaded Nia's bag and revealed her bag secrets. So without any further ado, let's begin.
Thank you. Hi again for the nth number of time. Pata nahi itne sare segments kar liye maine India Forums ke saath. So, kabhi apne bare mein mujhe janna hoga, I think I'll refer to India Forums. Let's start. Alright, so starting with, like every girl has a wallet. So that's a wallet. इसमें अब मेरे क्रेडिट कार्ड्स फ्रॉम माय आइडेंटिटी कार्ड्स टू अ लिटिल मनी, ज़्यादा नहीं रखती हूँ, चोरी हो जाता है. तो इसमें ये देखो, इतने पैसे लेके आती हूँ बस मैं. सो दैट्स इट, दैट्स अ पर्स वन. सेकंड, नोबडी कैन लिव विदाउट इज माय आईफोन चार्जर. इसके बिना ज़िंदगी रुक जाती है मेरी, अगर चार्जर ना हो, फ़ोन हो तो कोई फ़ायदा नहीं है. सो आईफोन की वायर, आईफोन चार्जर हमेशा आई थिंक सब रखते हैं, अपने अपने फ़ोन्स के चार्जर, दैट इज़. So everybody keeps, that's two. Third would be the essentials of a bag that every girl carries is a lip balm. That's my lip balm. That's my go-to because main har bar makeup ke saath nahi rehti hu, so bahut bar jab bahar jana padta hai, so that's a little, you wash your face, put a little bit of cream, and I put my lip balm and I'm just out. So it's a little tinted, a little reddish or a pinkish tone, that is. So that's my Lancome lip balm that I carry with me. और क्या है मेरे बैग में, देन आई हैव माई बॉडी मिस्ट, और यू कैन कॉल इट, क्या बोलते हैं इसको, पैकोरोबान डीओ, क्योंकि 12-12 घंटे आप शूट करते हो, एसीज नहीं चलते हैं सेट पे, सो यू नो मोर और लेस यू ऑलवेज हैव टू कीप योरसेल्फ नाइस, एंड यू नो यू शुड बी स्मेलिंग नाइस ऑल द टाइम इज व्हाट आई फील. तो आप अपने को एक्टर को भगाना दो लाइफ में. सो फॉर दैट दिस वन आई कीप. That's a lip gloss. ये actually मुझे अपने makeup kit में डालनी थी, इसलिए मैं लेकर आई, but है, so I'm just showing you. That's also gifted by a fan actually. मेरा आधे से ज़्यादा makeup का सामान, so this Patrick Star collection that Appu has sent. So that is one that I always keep. And it's a very actually pretty lip gloss. It's a MAC Patrick Star collection. See? It's a bling gloss. Sparkle. All right, and next up is glares, of course. ये मेरे म्यू म्यू के glares हैं, पता नहीं 4 साल से ऊपर हो गए, कैसे खो ही नहीं आज तक, बीच में एक दिन खो गए थे, मिल गए वापस. सो दैट्स माई ओल्डेस्ट glares दैट आई गॉट, एंड आई रियली लव इट. इट्स रिमलेस, इट्स वेरी लाइट, एंड आई कैन वेयर इट वेयर एवर. सो या आई थिंक दैट्स इट. और क्या दिखाऊँ, और एक दो चीज़ें जो दिखाने लायक नहीं.
After this invasion, we asked her a few questions, and here it is.
What does your bag tell about you as a person?
My bag tells everybody that I'm a girl and I need a bag.
If you had to carry one thing to an island from your bag, what would it be?
From my bag, a bikini. Agar beach pe jaungi, if I go to an island, I will just, because it's handy, I can always keep it in my bag.
Things that are of no use in your bag but are still there?
Wrappers, bills, ek do clutches pade rehte hai, kabhi ek saal mein kabhi use kiye to kiye.
One thing you would like to gift your fans from your bag?
From my bag, I will probably give them my perfume. Or kya rehta mere bag mein? Or I would probably just give them my lip balm, because like a souvenir, you know, that's something that I really use and is close to my heart.
Are you someone who has a bag fetish?
Not really actually. Bas haan, I change a lot of bags. I'm not somebody who has a lot of collection, but yeah, 3 mahine, 4 mahine, 5 mahine ke baad, when I feel I need to change my bag, I change it.
According to you, your 3 most essential things in your bag?
I just showed you, ये सब essentials ही हैं. अगर मैं wallet के बिना जाऊँगी, I think मैं कहीं पर खर्चा नहीं कर पाऊँगी. iPhone के, अपने charger के बिना गई तो मेरा phone नहीं use कर पाऊँगी. So all those things, और मेरा lip balm, यार lips बहुत dry हो जाते हैं.
If you get a chance to invade someone's bag, who would it be?
Deepika Padukone, man, she's got an awesome collection of bags, and not that I know her personally, but jitne bhi hum segments dekhte hain, jitne bhi airport looks dekhte hain, I think she has got the massive collection of bags, and that's something to look forward to. I hope you like the segment. I think a lot of them really wanted to know as to what I carry in my bag. So that's more or less it, and not that I have just put them in my bag for the segment, they are actually in my bag.
Hi, this is Nia and you're watching me on India Forums.
We hope that you guys enjoyed this segment with Nia. If you did, do comment and tell us. Ashima Chavla, camera person Mangesh, India Forums, Mumbai.